great darkness. After an age of fellowship and wonder, the kingdom's peace was about to be broken. Those stood powerless as their legendary friends from a distant land. The Wizard of Oz and the beloved Dorothy Gale simply vanished, snatched from the realm by some dark and terrible magic. The land was gripped by fear, and that is when it struck. The Great Darkness. It came with insatiable hunger, stabbing at the heart of the kingdom's magic. But the Pool of Wonders had a protector. Queen Ozma herself cast the spell, moving the pool's power into the kingdom's countless gems. The darkness faltered, but was not defeated. It screamed in the sky, vowing that soon no force in Oz could stop it. That was when the queen risked everything and reached beyond for salvation. Ophelia Shen never knew her mother. Her father had died in the war. This world had taken everything from her. Well, almost everything. She tried to dream of a better place, somewhere where the darkness couldn't follow. But somehow, it always found her. So she vowed to be brave as the darkness came for her, and made a final promise that in the next world, she would fight to make it a brighter one. This was ironic, considering where she ended up. Still, it seemed that even this beautiful place wanted to take something away from her. But Ophelia Shen was in the Land of Oz, and she would soon learn that here, nothing is what it seems, and the darkness is always close.